Good morning students, welcome back to our computer science class. In our last class we have studied about the type of our non-impact printers, that is laser printers. In our today's class let us study about inkjet printer, that is also type of non-impact printers. Mainly non-impact printers, they do not use striking mechanism to print any information on paper. Okay, let us see what the inkjet printers are. Inkjet printers prints characters are graphics by spraying ink.
Here they do not use any inkjet printers, do not use laser.
Inkjet printers.